Hey, it's Amy with Birds and Bees and Kids. Hey, I just wanted to give you some tips for talking to your boys about sexual harassment and sexual abuse and molestation of women. I know, sounds like fun. I've been thinking about this because we need to help them not grow up to be gropey assholes. So here are a couple of things you can do with your sweet young men and boys. First of all, talk to them about this. Tell them that this happens to girls and women, that they get harassed, that people make comments, they sometimes touch them inappropriately. And most of the time, it's men doing this to women and girls. That's the first thing, so you gotta call it out. Second thing is make sure that they know that it is their responsibility, it's their job, it's their, I guess responsibility is the best word, to call their friends out. So if their friend makes a sexist comment about a girl or a woman, says something sexual and inappropriate, tell them to say something like, dude, what the hell? Not cool, knock that shit off. The more boys are willing to do this and empowered to do this, the more likely they will do this and this bullshit will stop. I just had a phone call from a friend of mine who's in her early 20s and she was salsa dancing and this guy basically felt her up like nobody's business. And she was shocked and she didn't know what to do. And the good news is that he got kicked out of the club because somebody complained about him. The bad news is that lots of people were watching this and didn't do anything. And when she talked to her boyfriend about it, he was like, that's a bummer. So the other thing you can do with your young men folk is to talk to them about how to be compassionate, to tell them to believe their girlfriends and their sisters and their wives and their mamas when they tell them that this shit is going down. So openness is key. Giving them scripts about how to intercede if this is going on and not letting their friends perpetuate this crap. So just a handful of tips. If you have more, please stick them in the comments down below. You know, I love that. Takes a village. More questions for me, please, you can send me a message or contact me via my website, Birds and Bees and Kids. There's tons of other stuff there for you to learn from me. And that is it. So onward, you can do this. And thanks for your time. Ciao.